Ecosystems. Underwater volcanoes are geological formations that occur beneath the ocean's surface, where magma from the Earth's mantle rises to create new landforms. Unlike land-based volcanoes, which erupt above sea level, underwater volcanoes primarily operate in a submerged environment, leading to unique geological processes. These formations often arise along tectonic plate boundaries where plates diverge or converge, allowing magma to escape and solidify into structures like seamounts and geysers. The formation of underwater volcanoes involves several geological processes, including the melting of mantle rock due to pressure changes and the interaction of tectonic plates. When magma reaches the ocean floor, it can either erupt explosively, creating ash clouds and lava fountains, or flow gently, forming extensive lava fields. There are various types of underwater eruptions, including effusive eruptions, which produce lava flows, and explosive eruptions, characterized by violent bursts of gas and ash. Each type has distinct characteristics that influence the surrounding marine environment. Visuals can greatly enhance understanding, showcasing the differences between underwater and terrestrial volcanoes. For instance, while land-based volcanoes often have prominent peaks and craters, underwater volcanoes may appear as gentle hills or flat plateaus, hidden from direct view but equally impactful in shaping oceanic landscapes. Submarine eruptions are fascinating events governed by several scientific principles, primarily involving tectonic plates. These massive slabs of the Earth's crust float on the semi-fluid mantle beneath them. When these plates move, they can either pull apart or collide, creating conditions that allow magma to rise. This movement is crucial for underwater volcanic activity, as it provides the pathways for molten rock to escape from deep within the Earth. Pressure and temperature play significant roles in how these eruptions occur. Underwater, the immense weight of the ocean creates high pressure, which affects how magma behaves. At great depths, magma can remain in a liquid state, even at higher temperatures than it would on land. When this magma finally finds a way to escape, it can lead to explosive eruptions or gentle lava flows, depending on the pressure and gas content. To make these concepts easier to understand, think of tectonic plates like puzzle pieces that fit together. When they shift, they create cracks where magma can escape. The pressure is like a soda bottle. When you shake it and open the cap, the fizz escapes rapidly. By grasping these key scientific terms, we can better appreciate the wonders of underwater volcanoes and their eruptions. Underwater volcanoes play a significant role in shaping marine ecosystems and fostering biodiversity. These unique environments are home to a variety of species that thrive in the extreme conditions created by volcanic activity. For instance, organisms like tube worms, giant clams, and various types of shrimp have adapted to live near hydrothermal vents, where superheated water rich in minerals emerges from the ocean floor. These species often rely on chemosynthesis, a process that allows them to convert chemicals from the vents into energy, forming the basis of a unique food web. The relationship between volcanic activity and nutrient-rich waters is crucial for marine life. When underwater volcanoes erupt, they release essential nutrients, such as sulfur and nitrogen, into the surrounding water. This influx of nutrients stimulates the growth of phytoplankton, the microscopic plants that form the foundation of the oceanic food chain. As these tiny organisms flourish, they attract a diverse array of marine life, from small fish to larger predators. Engaging visuals can effectively showcase the vibrant marine life found in these environments. Colorful coral reefs, schools of fish, and unique species like the flamboyant cuttlefish can illustrate the rich biodiversity that thrives around underwater volcanoes, highlighting the importance of these geological wonders in sustaining ocean ecosystems. Underwater volcanoes are scattered across the globe, each with its own unique characteristics and significance. One notable example is the 𝐋𝐈𝐊𝐄 seamount, located off the coast of Hawaii. This active underwater volcano is still in the early stages of formation, providing scientists with a rare opportunity to study volcanic processes as they unfold. Another famous underwater volcano is the 𝐋𝐈𝐊𝐄 seamount, situated off the coast of Oregon. It is known for its frequent eruptions and hydrothermal vent systems, making it a hotspot for marine research. These underwater volcanoes are not just geological wonders. They play a crucial role in our understanding of Earth's processes. By studying these formations, scientists can gain insights into plate tectonics, magma movement, and the formation of new oceanic crust. This knowledge is essential for understanding the broader implications of volcanic activity on climate and marine ecosystems. To spark curiosity about these fascinating locations, viewers can explore maps and visuals that highlight their positions in the ocean. Interactive maps can show the locations of these volcanoes, while stunning images of their underwater landscapes can inspire a sense of adventure. By delving into the world of underwater volcanoes, we can appreciate the beauty and complexity of our planet's geology. Underwater volcanic eruptions can have surprising effects on global climate patterns. When these eruptions occur, they release gases and ash into the ocean and atmosphere. One of the most significant gases is sulfur dioxide, which can form tiny droplets in the atmosphere. These droplets reflect sunlight away from the Earth, leading to a cooling effect on the planet. Imagine blowing up a balloon and then letting it go. The air rushes out and creates a mess. Similarly, when underwater volcanoes erupt, they release a lot of material that can disrupt normal weather patterns. This can lead to changes in ocean temperatures, which in turn affect weather systems around the world. For example, cooler ocean temperatures can lead to changes in rainfall patterns, impacting agriculture and ecosystems. To help kids understand these complex concepts, think of the ocean as a giant pot of soup. When you add a lot of cold ingredients, like ash and gases from eruptions, the soup cools down. This cooling can change how the soup, or ocean, behaves, affecting everything from the weather to the creatures living in it. By examining the impact of underwater volcanoes on climate, we can better appreciate the interconnectedness of our planet's systems. In this video, we've explored the fascinating world of underwater volcanoes and their significant role in shaping our planet's marine ecosystems. From the unique species that thrive near hydrothermal vents to the geological processes that govern these underwater giants, we've seen how these volcanic formations are not just geological wonders, but vital components of ocean life. We've also highlighted the interconnectedness of marine life and geological activity, illustrating how underwater eruptions can influence everything from nutrient availability to global climate patterns. The release of gases and minerals during these eruptions creates rich environments that support diverse ecosystems, showcasing the delicate balance between the Earth's geological processes and its vibrant marine inhabitants. As we wrap up our journey into the depths of the ocean, we encourage you to stay engaged with our channel. If you enjoyed learning about underwater volcanoes and want to dive deeper into more oceanic adventures, please subscribe, like, and share this video with friends and family. Your support helps us continue exploring the wonders of the ocean and sharing these incredible stories with you. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to taking you on more exciting explorations in the future.